Wrong thing. Sorry, never mind. Hold on. Welcome to my thingamajigger in Dreamland. I don't know what to call it or anything like that. So, welcome, people and peasants and other creatures and stuff. I'm gonna ride here, yay. No? Okay. Whatever. Yay! I stole all of our stuff! No, I forgot stuff out. Home. Ah, well. I'll get it later. I like 10 dragons. It's positively possum. I love the new episode where they pretend. Yeah. I'm not gonna spoil anything because people hate spoilers. I love the new episode of Miraculous. It is awesome. Okay, so I have it in here, I think. Yes, 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 and yes. Okay. Yay! Now I have to take out my sword. I'll use this one finished. Might need you. Don't know. I have no idea. Oh yeah, okay, so a little bit long. Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna ride Keith around after I figure out this fishy thing. Oh, look at that, Roger. Hey Keith, let's go fly around. Oh, look at all my dragons. Oh, we need to get dragons. Not dragons, blah. Snakes. Because I need an Antok, or was it Ulaz and Face? I think I already have a Face. I think I need an Antok or a Ulaz. So you are Krolia, Zarkon, Rigorous, Antok. So I already have an Antok, so Face and Ulaz, I think? Kolovan, Karan, Lucari, Hagar, Hunk, Pidge, okay, so I need a Face and a Ulaz. I think, yeah. Face and Ulaz. What the? I swear, if I'm not recording, I'm gonna laugh. And then punch someone in the face.
Guys, you've come so far.
What are you talking about? I just started.
I think this is your 10th episode.
I just started.
I think this is your 10th episode.
I can't find any more snakes. I need two more.
For what?
Face and Ulaz.
I don't understand. I'm going.
Yeah, you would if you watched VLD. They're purple. I'm making Ula's a spotty and Thaisa a spotty. I'm not making any of them orange. That will be sad. Where are they? Wait, do I have a safari with me? Oh, thank Primus. Okay. Oh, hey, kitten. I'm stealing our stuff again for the 1000th time. What are these for? Who knows? They're life stuff. I think. I'm not sure. Life sucks. Oh, shit. Then I need red, blue, green, yellow, black. So more like I need 7 like snakes. Blah. I can't wait until Lance becomes a black paladin. Keith returns to the team. And Kuron dies. Or gets imprisoned. One of those two. Most likely dies. Hopefully. How are you? Bird! I made a birdie. Die, die. Oh, scheiße. Sorry. Flag. There we go. That's it. Is that a lucky block thing? No? That's pathetic. Where do snakes reside? Wait, what is this? I don't know. No, 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 catch me! And I died.
Yay.
Well, at least I have a safari. Not you. See, my dragons hate catching me. The only one who actually enjoys catching me is the one I can only trust. The only one I can trust. Which is Lotor. Which is surprising, considering he's evil. Well, half evil, half good. Evil father, evil mother. Well, corrupted parents. But, that's still kind of strange. Strange dies. Everyone died in Infinity World. War. Gah. It's still funny. I actually enjoyed it. Except for when they killed off 3 of my favorite characters. Maybe 4. And there's a part 2, which is happening. I hope they reverse time somehow. Because time stone. Zarkon and Thanos will make a good couple. You know, friends. Not baby. Wait, where'd I die? Where's my dragon? Okay. I know it's around here somewhere. Over here. Yay. Yay. Okay. I don't trust you, Keith. I literally don't. Which is surprising, because I trust you the most, and Lance the most, and, BLD. It's also kind of sad. Back, exit menu. Oh, look at that. Now we're going someplace else. What's this? Oh, I think I've been here a lot of times. Yeah, been here a lot of times. Okay. Ooh, what's that? No? Okay. I should probably get home going now. I don't know. Words. Blah. Blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Okay, I'm creepy myself. Ooh. I want one. I should probably get home first. But I really want one. But home. No, but home. You know, it's kind of weird that I argue with myself. But well, it's normal for me. Ah! Wait a second. Did that weird thing... Oh my god! Oh, it's a wolf. Okay. It's my wolf. Thank you, Wolfie. Now I have to feed my dragon. Give it water. Ugh. Wait, what the? You? You're walking? Why? Did I give you permission? Of course not. Do whatever you want, whenever you want, because you're you. Holy shiza! Let's go over to the snakes. Hopefully there's no big decorations there. Sorry, snakes. Just need to make Wilter sit down. Then have him out so I can make him sit down. Put him back in. I'm sorry, snakies. I'll get you more friends. Yeesh. Peace offerings nowadays. Give me friends or die. That's basically the peace offerings. Gah. Okay. I think I killed all the snakes. That's Bebe. Well, basically, Bar's grandson? Forget it. No more. Or Moker. Moker. It's Moker. Yep. Moker. And stealing all of her stuff. Hey, she said I could. Like a few weeks ago. We're back. I'm gonna check. It's been only 40 minutes. I have like 32 minutes later left. Blah. Windy, or it's windy. I don't know. And I named the dragon. I put the name tag on the dragon. Whoa, what are those? Is that snow? I think that's snow. Weirdly shaped snow. Okay, time to find snakies. Who knows, maybe I'll guess jungle snake. And I can name that fish egg. Not fish egg. What is wrong with me nowadays? Dragon egg. Bird egg. Ugh. Raptor egg. Oh, for Primus' sake. Hey, Lotar. Let's go find Snakeys. Okay. How am I gonna do this? Well, I could always have you walk. Yeah, follow me. I'll find you if you ever get lost. Look at this jungle. It's so big. Lotar, you lost already? Wow. Or maybe he's stuck. Who cares? What the? I avoided much of these. Okay. Hey, Lotar. I'm right here. Are you staying with your horse friends? Bad dragon. Hey, look at that. He actually cares. Hopefully no more doesn't come. Wrong creature. Skeleton! Oh, Foxy! Pretty sure I had one. Spider or fox? Spider or fox? Spider or fox? Spider more important. You, lay down. Foxy can give me food. Well, spiders just give me strength. Spider. All right. Come on, Lotar. Stop giving me food, I don't need it. Come on! Little Tor. Come on! Hello! Come on! Are you glitching? Come on! Come on, Little Tor. Come on, baby. Something's wrong with me. Oh, look, a weird human shifty, shafty thingy. Look, saved. I mean, safe. What's wrong with you? What the heck was that? Wait, was that the guard cat? Oh my god! What the heck? Oh my god! Great ancient! What the heck? Holy Primus! Oh. Why didn't you save me? What the heck? Holy Primus, that was weird. Holy frag. At least you're not trying to kill me. Whew. Oh, look, I'm gonna get whatever a small fish gets you. Oh, guess it's only chicken. Wait. Are you evil too? No? Phew! Hi. Oh, I want you. Spidey, you can go home. Oh, Spidey's safe. Now, where'd he go? What the frag? Holy frag, what the heck's wrong with him? Wait, is that a possessing area? Cool. Oh, look, a zombie. What the heck? What is going on? Hi. What the heck is going on here? How much more zombies are there? Go away. Thank you, I guess. What the frag? Are you going to hurt me too? Okay, what is wrong with your people? Animals thing. I'm just gonna stay up here and see what's going on. Okay. It's during the night anyway, so. Well, maybe it's just cougars. Or maybe it's just a cougar's natural instincts to kill anyone near it. But the cougar I just got wasn't evil until it got over there. So maybe that place is possessed or something. Huh. I don't know. I don't think I'm allowed to, but I really don't care. Let's see. Possessing place. There we go. Now I can go and roam around. Oh, I think they got the villager. Poor Billy. Ah, scheiße. Could have just gone to bed in there. Ugh. Hi. Hi, some more. Wait a second, I have a scrunchon. Scrunchon. Screechinron. Oh wow, no one likes coming in here. Is it because it's the Nether? Wow. So I'm safe here! Oh, pig man. Wait. Can I sleep near pig man? Nope. Ah, shush. So, I can't sleep near Pikmin because they're still considered mobs. Which makes no sense considering they're not hostile unless if you kill them. Or harm them. But okay. Ooh, cool. Weird stingy. Shlingy. Shlang. Puppies! Hi! Hi, puppies! Are you guys hostile? No? So it's only cougars. Which is weird. Wait. Victor. Stay. This is for my... I already have way too much. I'm taking out my sword just in case. Hey, you! Hello? Hi. Hi. Hello. Hi. Wait, but if I... Oh my god. They get possessed? Oh my god. They get possessed, then I kill that possessed one, and then they all charge me. Yes. Water. No one's perfect. Holy shit! Hi! Are you the possessor? I don't trust you. At all. Get out. Or I kill you. How about that? Still don't trust. Die!
Huh.
Ice,
you have 10 minutes.
Okay. I'm gonna go in 32 minutes, but okay. Wait, what happened to all the dogs? Did they all fall off? No, there's only one. Hi! Where's your friends? You're the loner? Okay, here. Wanna become mine? No, I have a cougar. Sorry. don't need any more pets, especially any dogs. Stay away from the door. Let's go back to possessing place. See if anyone else is possessed. This is possessing place. A chicken egg. What's wrong with you? Do you not like the chickens or something? Hey. What the? Hi. Hello. How's life? I did not mean to do that. I really didn't. Wait, was that a person? Or a zombie? Herobrine! That's a sheep. Or a cow. Wow. This is less boring now. Well, more boring than less than before. Oh look, you're alive! I'm surprised. Hi. You're the same guy. Go away. Just say uh-huh. Same guy, go away. Nope. Apparently not. I don't want you to die till I'm completely sure it was a possession. Hello? Oh my god. Zombie! Why did I throw that down? Zombie close by. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm too creeped out to creep. Instead of poop to poop, it's creeped out to creep. Okay, so. This all started with me trying to find a snake. Oh. Or two. Oh, look. You have a place in the hill. I wonder what that means. What the? Is it trying to leave? Can't? Stay. Careful. You. This way. Up. This way. Right here. Stay. Oh my god. This is you're staying. This is too hilarious. Stay. Haha, you can't leave. Now I feel cruel. Yay! I love being cruel. Hey, come on, Lothar. Let's leave. Now I'm satisfied. sort of I'm bored. Whoa. Oh, cool. Stop. Oh, yeah, you're going over here and staying. Oh wow, he most likely died. What the heck? Help, fly up. What the heck was that? I don't need you. Hey, goat, have food. Wow. Tarred me. You know, this is the scariest episode I've ever made. Oh, so cute. You. Ooh, what? I could have sworn there was another one. And this! Oh my god, I have a lost face and someone else. Yay! So this one's an orange snake. This one's a rattlesnake. Ooh, and face are rattles. The orange one's gonna be yellow. Wow. Yeah, that is definitely happening. Okay. Now that I have the six in my pride. Ooh, cool. I'm hungry. It's like 10:13. 31. I have no idea. Gonna hatch them, and then that's the end of this episode, because this episode was the scariest episode, and I love it. And I make the possessing place. Yay! I also have a ragamuffin and a peekaboo. Holy frag. Yay! Dragon snake. Come on, stupid dragon. Hi. This is gonna be Ulaz, and this one's gonna be Face. I really don't care who goes first. Whoops. Zarkon! Hurry up, Snickies! This is Ula's. And this one's gonna be face. Hurry up, hurry up. It's turning night, hurry up. Eggy, I swear, if you don't hurry up, I'm gonna punch you. Not really, I don't wanna kill it. It's turning night. There we go. One. I have a bed. Phew. Okay. So, Kithar, Keith, there you go. Okay. Really? Whatever. Hold on. What do I not need? Don't need you, so I can put you in there. Don't need you either. Do I need feathers? I can easily eat this. Let's see? Not you. Wait a second. Yeah, okay, whatever. So, gonna hatch all you. And the rest of you. I can eat you. Yay, one egg. Q and Q. Hi. Okay, is that gonna be the end or E? Yeah, that's the end. Okay. Forgot how to exit intros or things. See you later, sucker.